What's up, everyone? Torchlight Wolf here, and welcome back to Ghost Recon Breakpoint. Now, before I get this started, make sure to go and click the subscribe and click the bell. That way you'll know each time I drop another one of these. And without further ado, let's get right back into this. Oh yeah, I thought I started a recording earlier. Thank God I haven't done anything. But yeah. While I was away, I just got these guys. There's people who I know in real life, and I got them to design their own characters. So, this is this guy right here, is Duke of Deal's character, which he actually. He actually did that one. This is from another friend that I know in real life. And the lady right here, my thumbnail creator made her. So I hope you guys all enjoy it. Now we're going right here. Oh yeah, we're all wearing hoodies, by the way.
Heads up, everybody. We have guests at the party.
Roger. Moving to target.
Maneuvering to the target. Raj, moving in. I'm set to take out the target. Locked. Ready to shoot. That's it. Got him.
Solid work.
Looking. Drop those hostiles!
One of them up.
Okay, we're clear here.
Okay, where's a boat? That is a drone. I think I just wasted a bunch of time. I'm sorry, what? Thank you. Well then. And of course Duke of Deals has my back.
Go.
Oh, that sounds terrifying. Jeez.
Focus up.
Huh? What was that noise?
Gah! I got a hostile! Yeah!
Let him have it!
Oh, I'm gonna get a foregrip. Yes!
If you have any downtime, don't forget to PMCS the vehicles.
No problem.
Wait, what?
enemy's hit!
Contact! Open up!
These guys are dead!
Enemy down!
Come! Stay! These assholes are dead! Come!
Whoa! Ay, ay, ay!
Some distance. Search for intel.
Got no report.
Get the word, boss.
Maneuvering in position. On your go, Ghost Lead.
Now, boss. Ready, Ghost Lead.
Yeah.
Roger, moving.
Set here, boss.
Roger, getting in position. Target's in my crosshairs. On target, Ghost Lead.
Smoke
the back then.
Investigate. Yes to that. Yes. Okay. Thank you.
Take cover. The Moss gunner is set to fire. Rocket gunner taking aim. Popped one.
Boy.
Ah, oh, jeez.
Isn't as easy as it looks, okay? Just...
Oh, jeez.
Back off.
We just want to live in peace. Don't forget that.
I'm not a mole. I can't keep getting underground like one.
Hey, Nomad. I got something you might find interesting.
Will you ever see this coming?
Let's stop.
Ready for your personal tour of Erewhon?
Just don't forget to swing by the gift shop.
Never.
Bang, bang!
Now, the naval station closed down years ago. Who are these kids?
The birds and the bees, Nomad. We've got three generations living on this island. If I can be blunt, I don't like you soldiers being here. It puts these kids at risk. But my own man bleeds red, white, and blue, so we'll never turn our backs on you. I can sort you out if you need any gear or supplies.
Oh, that's an AK.
Troops can bivouac over there. If you really get to feel froggy, you can talk to Sergeant Rowan Brown. He used to be Kiwi SAS. He likes scouting around the island for those elite troops. They call themselves wolves. Rowan likes picking fights with them. And over in our war room, we're working on our own logistics. You can usually find Mads in there. There's a Skeltic engineer, Jericho, hanging around. She's worried about something big on another island. You might need to bring some friends with you on that picnic. So like I said, we will never turn our backs on you, but you better not do anything to put this community in danger.
Oh, I think you've got a hunch it's
already in
danger.
Hold on for a second, everyone. I'll be back.
Don't worry.
Right away.
I'll do my best to keep all of you safe.
Let's hope it's enough.
You think this was how things were going to go when Sentinel came in? You ever think we'd end up here?
Okay, right back. See ya. All of us just have American flags on. Why not?
You think this was how things were going to go when Sentinel came in?
What's the best way to customize my weapons around here?
Well, let's see. You're probably going to want a new scope, a couple of rail attachments, some bigger magazines, maybe even a new suppressor.
Huh. You know your stuff.
When we came out here, we were planning to survive.
Do you have anything you could sell me?
I don't have much, but you can take a look. I'll sell you what I can. If you need something I don't have, you can rummage through any military crates you stumble across. The more Sentinel Corp guns guarding them, the more likely you'll be interested in what they're keeping inside.
I like the way you think.
Either way, there are 30,000 civilians.
You ever see yourself doing this?
Most of them American citizens. They can't just leave us.
I'm gonna...
Let's get you suited up.
Oh, that looks cool. Man, all this stuff looks so cool. And I spent up all my money on that stuff.
Are you ready for this fight?
Yes. Dismantle.
Think we'd end up here?
Nice. Yes, a solid gray. Yep. This looks a lot like my own rebel skin.
You ever see yourself doing this?
You know what? I'm taking a photo of this. Camera.
Are you ready for this fight?
Tired, Ghost Lead. You drinking enough?
Ghost. Let's go this way.
You hear anything about the church hall crashes?
Target. Prepared to fire. Acquiring target.
Locked up.
Shoot those assholes! Shoot them!
He's dead.
Kraken has been eliminated. Well, it's easy. Could get used to this. I don't like the looks of that document.
There it is, boss.
Actual. This is Nomad.
Copy. I'm here. Send your traffic.
Kraken's dead, but it looks like we have a bigger problem. The submarine's autopilot's been locked in. This thing can still reach the U.S. whether Kraken is alive or not.
We can't let that happen.
Completely destroying the submarine will be too difficult.
Maybe you can cripple it. You'll have to figure this one out yourself.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll improvise. Nomad out.
Time for some sci-fi stuff, apparently.
Moving to the target.
Collecting intel here.
Ready, boss.
Let me get a clean shot.
Let me get in position. Target escaped.
All set.
Hostile is in sight.
Boom.
Enemy movement! Overhead! Got eyes on high! There! Let her rip!
play. So, I'm gonna leave this here for now. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to leave a like on this video if you like it. Dislike if you didn't. Be sure to leave a comment. Any feedback is good feedback. And like always, have a nice hunt. Peace.